open up Sir, and click on the Options button. Enable Use Proxies, and select the settings that you want to use the proxies with. For this example, I am using them for submission and PR checking. Once done, click the Configure button. Enable automatic searching of new proxies for 120 minutes. Select the following settings: test proxies, check working proxies, check if anonymous, remove non-anonymous, and try keeper life. Set your proxy checking threads and a high timeout. Make sure to enable the disable public proxies when down option. Go back to the list tab. Click the add edit proxy sites button. Right click the site lists and select check none. Click the add button and select single. Paste your custom proxy URL and click OK. Click OK. You are now ready to import and test the proxies for the first time. The rest of the video is Sir checking the proxies, and a couple of minutes of the software running with the proxies. Enjoy and welcome to Wylde Software.